डिवाइड 8x³ - 26x² + 3x + 9 / 4x - 3। टू डिवाइड पॉलिनोमियल्स फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे। दिस इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड विच वी शुड राइट हियर, दैट इज 8x³ - 26x² + 3x + 9। This is called divisor, which we should write here, 4x - 3. This is your step 1. Now, here you have 8x³. So below this, you should also get 8x³. Here you have 4x. To get 8x³, you should multiply by 2x². When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other term, that is minus 3. So 2x² - -3 = -6x². So now below the x square term, I write -6x². Okay, now this is the first term of our quotient. So I write in the quotient, that is here, 2x². Now we should change the signs. That is, here it is plus, you make it minus. Here it is minus, you make it plus. So now this cancel out. -26x² + 6x² will result in -20x² + 3x + 9. Now, here you have -20x². So below this, you should also get -20x². Here you have 4x. To get -20x², this you should multiply with -5x. When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other term. That is, -5x - -3 = +15x. So below the x term, now I write +15x. Now, this is the next term of our quotient. So I write in the quotient, that is here, -5x. Now we should change the signs. That is, here it is minus, you make it plus. Here it is plus, you make it minus. Now this cancel out. +3x - 15x = -12x + 9. Okay. Now, here we have -12x. So below this also we should get -12x. Here we have 4x. To get -12x, I should multiply this with -3. When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other term, that is -3. So -3 into -3 = +9. So below the constant, now I write +9. Now, this is the next term of our quotient. So we write in the quotient, that is here. Now we should change the signs. Here it is minus, you make it plus. Here it is plus, you make it minus. This cancel out, we get 0. Thus, this is our remainder and this is our quotient. Am I clear?